want to clarify to our parents and our young ones there, out there. We have the youth polytech. We used to call them village polytechnics. Then we advanced, called them youth polytechnics. Now we are calling them vocational training centers. These are institutions that parents, for one reason or the other, maybe not so much appreciated, or maybe the parents don't know that when you bring your child in that, in those institutions, what happens is some skills are imparted on the students, and these are the skills that we need more so even when we want to we get to maybe the president's big four agenda. When we come to accomplishing the president's big four agenda, you will find that if we want to do the affordable housing, the manpower that will be required then will be manpower gotten from these institutions. When we talk about the plumbers, we are going to get them from those institutions. So I am urging our parents and our students that they now desire to join those institutions, because it is worth being in that institution. In fact, you will find that a child who has trained in those institutions will be better placed and might get a landing in a job faster than somebody who is leaving the university. So our parents and our students should arise and appreciate getting trained in those institutions. The other thing that I would want to make clear about Nyandarua, we had our governor make a pronouncement that every student who works hard and is admitted in a national school and is coming from a humble background, it is not business as usual, where parents used to maybe get a student who is admitted in Alliance, but because there is not enough money, the student is taken to a lower cadre secondary school. The governor declared that once a student...
Majina yangu ni Peter Maundo. Nina mtoto anasomea Water Technical Institute. Kwanza namshukuru governor wetu Bwana Kimemia pamoja na minister wa county education minister. Nawashukuru kwa vile walitusaidia wakutaspea basari ya watoto wetu. Bwana governor alipokuja hapa kwa hii farm alituahidi 1200, na utasema vile bwana minister aliposema itakuwa ni rutini kila mwaka kupeana basaris. Tunauliza iendelee hivyo, na tutashukuru tukiendelea kuona bwana governor akifanya hivyo. Tunasema ni asante na tena sana kwa bwana governor.
Jakaito Kiru Julius, mimi ndio mmoja wao ambao wamefanikiwa kwa Karima Girls High School, na nilifurahia sana kwa sababu ilikuwa imefika kiwango hata karibu nilemewe arudi nyumbani, lakini Mungu naye akanionekania. Gavana akatutembelea, akatu 1200 ili tujiweze kupeleka watoto shule, na kweli akatimiza ahadi yake. Cheki tukapokea na mtoto sasa yuko kwa shule, na mimi nimefurahia sana, na bado napongeza gavana wetu sana, na aendelee hivyo hivyo, hata Mungu atambariki yeye. Sisi tukipo nafanya kazi bado tunajua watoto wetu.
Sisiana karibia ikiwa huko. Kevin Karanja. Stanley Bunyi. Mary Wangoi. Mary Wangoi. Mushiri hayuko pia. Julia Wajiko.
Julia. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations.